I was like sitting here the other day and I was chilling with my friend Stella and I was like, we were getting ready to go to Atlantic City and she was talking about how she met this new guy named Chuck or something and was just trying to get some dick. And I'm like, I don't want to hear about it, Stella. I haven't had any dick since 1979. I got me a vibrator named a Mr. Woo Woo.